Hello, Grade 10. This is Miss Natalie, your history teacher. I hope you are doing well, safe, and sound. In this tutorial, I will discuss the material included for week number 7. So let's start with the first week of this first day of this week, the 18th of January. Now, on this day, we are going to continue working on the A3 project, which is step number 3, working on 3D models. As mentioned previously, I need to see your sketch of 3D models so I can approve and help you with it. So make sure you're ready. Okay. Now, on the following day of this week, we are going to work on the first lesson of the new topic, the new unit, which is topic number 6, Ancient Rome and the Origins of Christianity. So the first lesson is 5.1, the Roman Republic. You are going to learn how to skim and scan. This is the whole point of giving such a lesson, so you can prepare yourself for the exams yet to come. So you are required to skim and scan the lesson by following specific steps that we are going to be discussing inside of the class. And of course, on the same page on the BC, you're going to have the interactive activity number 2 block, which includes essential aiding information like skimming and scanning techniques that will aid you throughout the process, along with tutorials, of course, and a PPT about on the Roman Republic. Now, on the following day, you're going to continue with the skimming and scanning, I would say, process, which makes it part 2. I'll be roaming around, checking your work, and see if you are setting or writing down the right information. Now, on the following day, you need to get ready for the A3 exam. Please go through the BC study guide page, this one of course. You will have a cautionary block that warns you that this is not the only page you study from. You have the PDF copy to study from too. You need to go back to the PPTs found in each and every required or included page in the BC, along with your notes that you take inside of the class. The second block talks about the material included. It's only topic 5, Ancient Greece. And you have the exam's components, multiple choice, true or false, short responses, long responses, and so on. You also have a PPT, like specific or multiple PPTs about Ancient Greece, along with tutorials and essential keywords in different word walls, and tutorials, another PPT on Sparta and Athens, on Alexander the Great too, so on. So make sure that you study well. Okay, and good luck.